for Joffe's run. They're all in line. And they're off. Amazing, very quick into stride. Joffe's run came out well from the outside. Stefan Ingrid taken just off the pace today in third with Glatona down along the rail. Back markers are Title Dance and Exclusive Woman as the fillies work around the clubhouse turn. Amazing leads at about a length and a half. Joffe's run is there in the second spot, and she's about a length and a half in front of Stefan Ingrid third. Glatona saves ground down along the inside and three lengths off the lead. Back markers remain Exclusive Woman and Title Dance. The opening quarter was slow, 25 seconds flat. Amazing is the leader with the big favorite Joffe's run ever closer from the outside. Amazing's lead is just about a length right now. Joffe's run in a perfect spot early on second. It's a break of two and a half back to Stefan Ingrid in third. Glatona has lost a little bit of ground. Exclusive Woman still seven lengths off the lead, and Title Dance is the trailer. The half mile picked up to 48 and 3, so a solid second quarter for Amazing as they go to the far turn. Amazing now leads it over a length. Joffe's run working just a little bit harder right now, but she is getting back closer to Amazing, and these two have pulled well clear. Stefan Ingrid is third, but now six lengths off the lead. Let's see. Exclusive Woman is trying to get involved from the back of the pack, but she is a long way back. At they come to the top of the lane, and here is Joffe's run. Joffe's run just breezed right on by Amazing at the head of the stretch, and she is clear as they come down to the final furlong. It's Joffe's run and Gerbane Bridgemahan showing the way. Amazing is back to second. Stefan Ingrid continues to race third. Title Dance from the back of the pack. It's Joffe's run. She leads it by 2.5 in the Regal Gal. Joffe's run had to work harder than expected, but she will get the daylight win. Amazing may have just held the place from Title Dance than Stefan Ingrid.